The state of Florida is getting hit with a daily avalanche of new unemployment claims. The agency says improvements to speed up those applications are being made daily, including a new mobile app that will soon launch. Reporter Mike Vasalinda has more from Tallahassee.
The state had 74,313 people apply for unemployment the week of March 21st. Last week, they tripled to just over 222,000. Sunday alone saw 21,000 people filing.
Was your system designed to handle that?
Our system was designed to help our state during a hurricane, but not during a global pandemic.
These women, newly unemployed and frustrated at the ability to file online, showed up at the agency's headquarters Tuesday morning.
And you pulled up looking for it. Why?
Yes, because we are completely out of funds. I mean, we are fixing to be in trouble.
There's so many people that's trying to get to the websites. It's very difficult to get through.
It didn't help. The building is closed to the public and all claims must be filed online. But help is coming. 70 of the new 100 positions authorized by the governor have been filled. The director says that's just the beginning.
We've hired an outside call center that will staff up to 250 people to handle the uploads of calls. Also, I have my IT team work night and day decrease capacity, so when people apply online, there's more capacity and bandwidth. Also, I reprogram individuals from my own shop to work on these issues.
State law now requires you to be out of work for a week before you can apply for reemployment assistance. The governor today waiving that requirement. And we were told the contract to build a mobile app to speed the application process would be signed by the close of business Tuesday. Reporting from the state capitol, Mike Vasalinda, CBS 4 News.